Hi, Henry.
Hey, Ricky. I'm flying.
Nice place.
Just don't show how close I am to the edge, please.
They heard you say it. See how close Tom is to the edge? I mean, the edge is way down there. And that's Tom, way up here with his feet over the edge, saying, bye.
Bye.
It's so pretty, so pretty. Wow. Jan, you want to go hiking?
This is too freaking much.
Tell me if I'm getting close to the edge.
You're not.
Okay. Oh, now back to Laughing Man. So we started our sojourn in the valley way down below. And then directly in front of us is Glacier Point, where we drove to. That black cliff face is where they used to have the firefall back in the 60s. And then we parked our cars, one of our cars, and zigzag around down that valley. And where I'm pointing now is above Illilouette Falls. You can't see it from this view. We hiked back about a mile, and maybe a mile and a half. Made camp for the night, and then hiked out the next day. We came up that ridge where they, above the cliff. So seemed to us at the time, a lot more going down, a lot more going up than we thought we'd signed up for. And then we zigzagged around the trail. Eventually, right around here, we made our way down. Down below us, if I was to go further down the dome, which I'm not sure I'm going to, is Nevada Falls. Probably just below here. And then we made our way another 2 miles into Little Yosemite Valley campground for backpackers. And then way on the other side of this, we started up this mountain, and here's the second dome, the second highest point on Half Dome. More later. So a little continuation. So dead center in there is the switchbacks coming down from the Illilouette Trail. And then Nevada Falls is behind this dome that's right in front of me. Then we go on, you see the Little Merced River way down below. And before this dome, if I could zoom in right in the center, there would be the backpackers camp from which we started, 3.5 hours ago. It's a great ride, guys. My. He said he had a good time. We're not sure. But when he landed, he landed hard. Good night, Graham.